In a couple of weeks' time, there's an album coming out of people doing songs from a musical I wrote with Tim Rice, which has been written before by Verdi in the 19th century, and it's the story of Aida. And I'm going to play one of these songs. The musical actually opens in Chicago on November 5th. But, unfortunately, Liam Rimes couldn't make it tonight. Spare no expenses, you mean. And this is a song that I'm going to do without her anyway. It's called Written in the Stars. I am here to tell you we could never meet again. Simple really isn't it? A word or two and then a lifetime of not knowing where or how or why or when. You think of me or speak of me or wonder what the fair. Someone you once loved so long ago so well. Never wonder what I feel when the living shuffles by. You don't need to ask me, and I need no reply. Every moment of my life from now until I die, I will think I'll dream of you. Fail to understand how a perfect love can be found and out of hand. Is it written in the stars? I'll be paid for some crime. Is that all that we are good for? Just to search all the time. Is this God's spirit there?
Wish I'd never learned what it is to be in love.